get the stream. Let me get the tweet out real quick. Midnight Madness 1v1 Grand Finals _ X Sync versus Clint. Alright, there we go. Alrighty, here we go. Grand Finals. X Sync too crazy. This is the last match of the first edition of the BLCS Midnight Madness 1v1s. Clint and X-Sync kick things off in the finals. Clint on the board first, 6 seconds gone. And Clint on the board early here. Dangerous. Oh wow, what a shot. That was beautiful. 2-0. Okay, there we go. There's the goal for X-Sync. It's on the board. He had a slow start in his semis match as well, so another territory. There's two? Yep, there's two. See, buddy, is your power back on? Sucks, it went out earlier. I think Tango lost the next round after you got the DQ win over you. Dang. Alright, tie game. Back W. That sucks, man. I'm so sad your power went out. I wanted to watch you play. Yes, you can trade on cross-platform. You can trade between Epic and Steam. It's still PC. You can still trade. You just can't trade to Xbox or PlayStation. Happens, yeah. Maybe next time, see, buddy. I mean, this won't be the last, that's for sure. After this, like, definitely we'll do another one. So there's always next time. And I think now, like, a lot of you guys know, like, the seeding is by your ones rank. I think a lot of people honestly had a lot of fun. So I think, there will definitely be another one, and Golly will have another big bracket, and we'll have some fun again, and I think it'll kind of motivate people to grind once a little bit, and what's it called, like, improve their seeding. Yeah, I mean, hell of participation too. Yeah, I mean, despite like the 10 DQs, I think it's still 60 is a great number. I mean, I think there was like 9, maybe 10 DQs. So, I'll have to count this over how many DQs there were, but like 60 is still a great number. So I only expected like 20, maybe 30 peak, and we had like 50 signups in the first day. So I'm like, well, this is gonna be a giant bracket. It's been fun to watch these games though and see how good some of these, like, lower division players are when it comes to ones and like what they're able to do. So I only like really watch like division 1 and 2 teams, like a little bit of division 3. That's really about it. Like, I don't really watch division 4 or 5 or the Academy League, so. Like, I don't really know a lot of these players, so it's kind of cool to watch some of those guys play really well against good players as well that I know from the upper divisions. Like, for example, X-Sync, like, he's in Division 4, or maybe 5. I honestly don't know what Division Supernova is. I think they're in 4. And, he's definitely playing on par with a lot of very good players. Yeah, 4. Because, I mean, Sync beat Isaac from Slothlight 2-3-0. Then he beat Silo from Scarlet Slingers in Division 5. Then he beat Unonok from Division 4, Mayo from Division 2, and then got a DQ. There were 12 DQs, so very good. Yeah, for sure, Lunar. He's doing really good. Quit's done really well as well. Quit's not on a BLCS team, but he's playing really well as well. Today. I think his run has been a little tougher than 6-1. Colette had to play Muffin, then Isaac from Sloth Asylum, Tango, Lick, and Fade. So, and now he's playing X-Sync. Alrighty, Sync takes game one. Or wait, no. I thought that was overtime. Well, you can't even turn it over to PCAX. You can't cross-platform trade. Might be safe to say Sync's gonna win this game. 30 seconds left. Well, you have to make it your main account, I think, from like when it asked, like, on our new account, when it, whenever Free to Play came out, and, like, it asked, like, if you wanted to, like, make, like, your main, like, your PS4 or whatever, I don't know. But, like, I don't think you can transfer items like that anymore. I could be wrong, though. If I did all best of ones, that'd be crazy. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I trolled. I don't know if lobby crashed or if they're still going. Client X backup. Are they going? Are they playing? No, okay. It full crashed. Lobby full died. Is this coolant from Waterloo? No, it's not. This thing says UW though. Alright, X-Sync is 2 games away. Alrighty, here we go. Game 2. Alright guys, predictions in chat. Best of 5, who wins, and how many games? My prediction is Sync in 4. I think Kalent could win. If he wins, it's in 5. I think a game 5 would be cool to see. So both semis were 3-0 and 3-0. So we'll see if this goes to a 5th game. Ain't trying to jinx Sync. That's fair. I think if Sync wins this game, then he wins in 3. maybe four. Up two. Alright, it seems like Colette's gonna take this game. Sink's running out of time to pull this one together. Okay. Got a minute for three. Maybe a comeback here. If he pulls this off, then he wins in three. But it's not looking good. Wait, kickoff goal? Nope, rip. Okay, he gets the boost. This might be a goal. And it is. Alright, plenty of time now. This is doable. That's a dagger right there. Alright, Colette's gonna tie the series. 1-1. Tournament's gonna take 3 hours on the dot. Pretty much. We've got a series here. Best of three. Two more games for either side. Goes west on top. Are these west players? Is Killing west too? Pings are both high. Yeah, I'm about to ask if they want to do that. Play US West for the last three games of this series. Give it a couple seconds for them to leave the lobby. Much better. Low ping too. Clock feels like it goes so slow in ones. That was only 19 seconds, that felt like a minute. For a little bit longer after this. Got some stuff to do. This is a long stream though. 3 hours, 18 minutes. Probably gonna end in like 20 minutes probably. Maybe 30. First serious lead in this grand final. I end stream, the VOD will post, bro. I'll post the VOD after I end stream. Sounds good, boss man. Yep, thanks for playing, Muffin. Had a good run, man. It's fun to watch you play. Definitely gonna be a force to reckon with in the ladder next month. Still gotta decide how I wanna do it. Jesse, I think he's gonna help me do it. I'm gonna ask him about it. But yeah, it'll be fun to watch you play. I think definitely have to invite Sync and Clint to come play as well. Playing ones like that, I'd be happy to play in the ladder. Thanks for hosting it. Yeah, no problem, man. That was super fun, bro. Had a blast. It was hella fun. It's still not over yet. I mean, we still have at least this game and one more. I think Clint probably wins this one. This game, at least. Sync's gotta find. Oh, that's a chance. Oh, he gets bumped. Oh, that's a goal. Damn, that's gotta be mentally taxing. Let that one go in. Both of the Isaacs went very far as well, Athena. And you somehow knocked out Dribbles. You only play her above 1300 in this tournament. But next turn you'll probably do another one. Like before the ladder starts, you'll have a top 4 seed for your semis placement here. So if your 1's rank is above whoever X Sync beat in his semifinals, you'll be the 3 seed. I don't remember who X Sync beat. Did he beat Isaac? Yeah, he beat Isaac from Softest Light. I think he beat the Soft Lightest Isaac in the semifinals. And then Killen beat you. Oh, Killen's chasing demos. That's a goal. 6 seconds or two. Dribbles match is great. Got a goal in the last 7 seconds of game three. Damn. Muffin, who do you think's gonna win? Clint. 100%. We'll see. Plays so good. Yeah, he's played pretty good. So is X-Sync. He's done a great job. X-Sync's played very well as well. So, and he won game one. So, I mean, he won the first game of this series. He looked good doing it. This game was a little rough. Game two, I think, was close, I think. So it'll be, I think it'll be interesting here to see what happens in game four. It could go to grand, maybe. I mean, game five, I mean. We just swapped to West servers too, so both players on low ping rather than playing on like 80, 90 ping on East. X-Sync can win it for sure. Yeah, I agree. We'll see what happens here. I mean, if Exeek wins this game 4, I think he wins it in 5. But Kalint, if he wins it, I think, you know, if he can't win this game, then he loses. That's a good start for Exeek. 1-0. Well, now I think I should do the lottery. Like, should I invite people to play, or should I let anyone play if they want? What do you think, Muffin? Like, invite only? Or, like, should I let anyone play? I'll DM you about it, I bet. Let me think first. Sounds good. Exeek's going to work here. He's having himself a day in this fourth game. Think is crazy. Game 5 chat? Are there any believers in the Kalint comeback? Any believers in the game 5 or comeback win for Kalint here? Back to 4. Second half now. Next thing needs to run this clock. That's not a goal. 6-1. Alright, you need to stop scoring. Run this clock out. Got a nice comfortable lead. This clock just needs to run out. At this point, that's a goal. Like 3 goals in the last like 15 seconds of this game. decals Colin using. Is that a Rocket Pass decal? In like season 3 or something? Okay, 40 left. Colin's within 3. We're at 9. 69 seconds on the clock. That's off. Oh my god, what a save. This. Oh. Okay, Colin's within 2. That ran off. 15 seconds? Yeah, 15 seconds. Alright. Hold a flick. What a save! Thirty-seven seconds away from game 5, guys. Uh-oh. Colin's within 1. It was 6-1 at one point, by the way. It's now 6-5. That's game over. Gonna go to game 5. X-Sync gonna force the final game of this series. Grand finals, it's only right. We go to Champions Field for game 5. Get a ping out real quick. Event announcements, game 5. Tune in now. One final game. Game 5. X-Sync and Colin go the distance. First goal goes to Colin. Kickoff goal for Colin in game 5. Okay, there's Sync's opener. 1-1. 12 seconds. And Sync's got his first. In? No, it's out. This is very interesting. Glad we have a game 5 though. Oh, there to a bump. Is he gonna? No. Sync a big save there. Good dodge. God, what a save. Holy crap, Sink is crazy on the goal line saves. Clint probably expected that one to go in. That was a beautiful far corner shot. Reset for Sink. Okay, that's a save. That's an open net. Open goal for Clint, 2-1. 3:26. Clint's got a one goal lead. That's a misposition, Clint, 3-1. Two goals up, 3:07. Still time on the clock and still winnable for Sink. Cannot let Clint score again, that's dangerous. Okay, beautiful touch. Now Clint's got a put pressure on the orange shot, but Sink said it could extend soon. Cannot let Clint extend this lead any further. That's a bad 50. 4-1. It's my bench time. Night grip. Cohen said the same. Where's Clint from? What community is he from? Oh my god, it's 5-1. Dude, Clint's popping. Alright, next Sink needs 4 in a row. He's gotta turn up here. Clint right now has all the ice, and that's 6-1. This is not looking good for X-Sync. It's the first 45-ish seconds looked great, but since then it's been a little rough. And needs 5 soon. At least 3 or 4 if he can. Uh-oh. That's a bad 50. Well, Sync, book your tickets to Brazil. 7-1. The halfway mark. This would be a storied comeback if he pulls this off. If you're gonna do it like this, it's in the grand finals, you might as well support that it's gonna happen. The post shot's away, but he gets a rebound. Okay, 2:18, 17. Additional second comes off the clock. But it's within 5. I'd say it's still doable. Clint Masterclass. Yeah, this game is in a Clint Masterclass. But X-Sync just had a big game too, but he let Clint get 5 in a row. So, what a save. Okay, there we go. Big flick, that's a goal. 7-3 within 4, 2 minutes. 2:04. That's 2 in a row. Nah, it's not 3-cheese yet. Oh, the open clear, he had a chance. No, that's a goal, but 8-3. It's back to a 5-goal margin. He had the chance there on the open clear, but didn't get it off in time. I don't think it's GG's just yet, but if he can't score in the next 30 seconds, then it definitely is. Maybe even 15, 20 seconds. He low-key needs a kickoff goal, and that does not help. Got zero boost here, and all the boost pads are gonna be stolen. Squishy save, oh god. What a save! Okay, gives a boost. Okay, there's one more within 4. And at 28. Ran off a lot of time though. Does get the goal before 30 seconds. Needs a goal in the next 20 seconds. Come on. Make it happen, Sink. Make this close. Throwable? I don't know if this is a throw. Both these players are very good. just X-Sync has had a rough start to this game. That demo's gonna run more than off the clock too. Yeah, Cohen's starting to let this clock run. That's a goal though. 8-5, maybe? Nope. Damn. That's gotta be a goal. Don't even get a shot off with the demo either. That's pain. Good boost still with the door. They're not open. That's more time off the clock. And now this is GG's, I think. That's a dagger right there, guys. Kalint's gonna be the champion. 35 seconds. Might be time to tee up the crown for Kalint. What a tournament. What a night.
30 seconds left on the clock.
Okay. Believers? Chat? Anyone? 24 on the clock? Can he do it? Needs a kickoff goal here. Gotta score. Just gotta go, Sync. You don't have time to wait. I flicked too high. That's game over. GG's, guys. What a tournament. 70 players minus the 10 DQs. 12 DQs. Still a hell of a turnout. What a night. 3 hours, 43 minutes, the broadcast. Big turnout, had a lot of viewers earlier, but it's a late night. Happens, it's a fun night, a big tournament. We'll definitely do this again, I can probably say that. We're gonna run this back eventually. We're gonna run this back like within a couple weeks probably. And yeah, we'll see everybody next time. Kalint, your champion, 3-2 over X-Sync. Thanks for everyone coming out and watching. Thanks everybody who competed in this tournament. Actually.